Hello everybody, in this video I'm going to make a deployed version for each sail. You can see that all the sails are in one object. The first thing we need to do is to divide each sail into a separate object, for which we need a tab polygroups. In this tab we will do some manipulations. You can see that there are many objects in the panel, and it is very difficult to find the right one. To do that, you can simply hover over the desired object and press H. I will specifically show where this K can be replaced with another one if you need it. For example, I replaced this function with the tab K because I'm use it often. You can see how this works in practice. You can also right-click and set any color for the object, so you can quickly find the object in the panel. You can also double-click to change the name. Holding Alt K will help in cases when you want to close all the objects, but for the one you click it on. It is convenient to use when you want to work with one object, so that everything else does not interfere. You also see a 6-dot mark on the right. If you hold down the left mouse button at this mark, you can drag the object in the panel. Now let's try to make each sail a separate object. To do that, create a few empty layers. Now you need to select the mesh you want to move to another layer. You can simply double-click to mark the entire mesh at once. Then select the layer to which you want to move the selected faces, and press the button Move selected faces to the current layer, fourth from the left. The same thing I did with the ropes. Now you can see how it works in practice. Thank you for your attention. In the next part, we will model open styles. See you.